It's about drinking. Yay! And copyright infringement. It's a lovely song about our favourite beverage. The Gaelic call it Ishkavaha.
A lovely phrase.
Water of life. Really, it's about whiskey.
One pleasant evening in the month of June, as I was sitting with my glass and spoon, a small bird sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was the Jug of Punch. Tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay, tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay. A small bird sat on an ivy bunch, and the song he sang was the Jug of Punch.
What more diversion can a man desire than to sit him down while snug to fire? Upon his knee, a pity witch, the end of the day, pull a great big jug of punch.
Tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay, tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay.
You see in the back?
Upon his knee, a pretty witch, I end on the table, a great jug of punch.
I have a little captain in me.
Yes, he does.
Let the doctors come with all their art. They'll make no impression upon my heart.
I can step on it from
even
here.
Even the cripple forgets his heart when he's snug outside of a jug of punch.
Tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay, tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay.
Even the cripple forgets his hunch when he's snug outside of a jug of punch.
And if I get drunk, well, my money's my own. And if they don't like me, they can leave me alone. Leave me alone. And I'll rather me bow, and I'll be welcome wherever I go.
And tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay, tooraloo-ra-loo, tooraloo-ra-lay. How to make fiddle, and I'll rather me bow, and I'll be welcome wherever I go. And when I'm dead, and I'm made for grain, no cautious tunes to follow where I am. At my